This is where the only inlet for the pump water is coming in. That's the solar panel. And the pump that was installed. It's a cure, so some metal on the ground to it. Concrete. That's the panel control box, which is running the pump. So it's running from morning as early as 7 as soon as the sun is out to about 5 or 6 depending on the sunset time.